From the ketamine.
Here, everyone in the crowd is just like a constant state of awe and like wonder. Do you get that everywhere?
I think it's more a testament to Irish people than it is like any sort of thing about my music, because like, I mean, we go to Germany and people just stand there like this, and after the show they're like, the singing is very good, and you know, violin very good, but the lights were terrible. You know, like, and then they shake your hand and go home, so it's like a very different environment in every country. Mm-hmm. But Dublin, well, Whelans is like actually my favorite venue in the world.
I was going to ask you about that, because you played Vicar Street a while back, and you decided to go back to Whelans. You just...
Yeah, I mean, I loved playing Vicar Street. That was kind of a hard show for me, because it was actually my first show getting away from the loop station apparatus and getting into like Maximus D-based looping, and I was like selecting different positioning for each violin thing, and selecting all, like, I was using a pedal board and also this like a stereo pan selector device thing that I'd programmed. So it was just like a lot of like while I was playing, and it was like totally driving me crazy and the audience crazy, and it was kind of like probably the weakest show. But it was the first show, And Whelans is my favorite. I love Vickers Street, but in the end, I think I'd rather just play Whelans like for a week at a time.
Ask you about Box. Had you? I haven't seen it. I saw the poster for it, and I was like, maybe not. But then I realized when I was researching you guys that you had done the score for it. So I was going to ask you then: had you seen the film before you wrote the music?
Well, it was the situation. Sometimes you are scoring, you're scoring to the final cut, like Locked. It's called Picture Lock. That's what this is, the movie that's going to be released to the audiences. And often that's the case. Sometimes it's not the case. And in this case, the time that we were scoring, or the cut we were scoring to, did not end up being the final cut. And it went through a lot of revision. But the Arcade Fire, Wind Machine and I, we had worked a contract up. Basically, we were going to write a whole lot of music, 80 minutes of music, understanding that this probably wouldn't be the final cut, and that they would just do it wherever they wanted. And I don't know, Witten and Regine saw it and said that they really liked it, and that it was, that they did some repetition of this one theme a few times, too many times in the first third of the movie, for their taste, but that they thought it was well used. So there was this one awesome piece of music that I wrote for a chase scene. I have no idea if that scene's in the movie or why this is in the movie.
And you haven't seen it?
No, I haven't seen it yet. It only just been out on DVD. I missed it theatrically because we were on tour, and every night we had off, I would go and see, check the listings to see if people would see it, and it just wasn't showing in any place. It wasn't showing in Savannah, Georgia, the night that it opened. And it's only just come out on DVD now. I don't even think it is. Is it out on DVD? It's now on pay-per-view in the hotel rooms.
And you have to get it.
Well, no, because the time that we were okay, we're gonna sit in our hotel room and watch a pay-per-view movie, there was a lot of us there, and we all.
I don't want to know what kind of movie you want. Everyone to their own.
Albums, and you see these albums come out, and you see nobody paying for them, and you see everyone downloading them, and everyone, talking trash about these things that people spend a lot of time and money making, which just kind of makes me actually feel an antagonistic relationship between people who decide whether something is good or bad. So I kind of just don't think that way. Does that make sense?
It makes perfect sense.
I changed my name to from Yuri Anderson Somerset to Pasta.
I think it's time. It's time for you guys to go and eat sushi. And thank you very much.
Thanks. Yeah.
Have a good gig.
And congratulations on your new...
On our new show, yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, cool. Will you do some strings? No, okay.
As soon as I got on the horse, I forgot about the math. Forgot about the odds against an adolescent standing up to all of a wind's wrath. The heat of prairie summer is impossible to take. I grab the hem and lift the fabric over my sweet head. I know what you're looking for and never gonna give it to you. Never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you.
Never gonna give it to you. Never gonna give it to you.
I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. Give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. Government rule established by a dazzling light show. A hegemony armored with a 1,000-watt head and 7 inches of echo. I keep up my velocity, my spurs are in her sights. Don't know what I'm doing, and it is the only way toward the range you're riding in. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. Give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I'm never gonna give it to you. I am overrated, said the sculptress to the sea. I've been praised for all the ways the marble leads the man, and I was wrong to try and free him. And as for me, I am bone, the sun upon my shoulders and the horse between my legs. This is all I know. If what I have is what you need, I'm never gonna give it to you. 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 Yay! There it is. The key of 400 hertz. No, it isn't that. It's like 300 or... I don't care.